go subscribe to my backup account. This is also my student account, but still, I'm gonna use it as my backup. The link will be in the description.